Talking about this for the last several days, we've seen our fair share of some earthquake activity in the Midlands, once again getting rocked by a couple of earthquakes over the last 48 hours, including a fairly powerful 3.3 magnitude quake early yesterday morning. For more on these, including why we're seeing so many lately, here's First Alert meteorologist Bob Trihy.
According to scientists, the first quake Monday morning was near Elgin, matching the most powerful earthquake recorded in South Carolina in at least the past 3 years. The three earthquakes yesterday morning near Elgin, South Carolina, means there have been 24 in the Palmetto State since the start of 2022, according to the South Carolina Department of Natural Resources. All but four quakes have occurred in the Midlands. On September 27th of last year, a 3.3 magnitude quake was confirmed, and another of the same magnitude hit exactly 3 months later, setting off another round of quakes and aftershocks. And here's a look at some of those quakes. There's the big one at 1:32 a.m. or relatively big. That was a 3.3 magnitude to a depth of about 2 miles. And then a few hours later at 4:39, I guess you could call it an aftershock, a magnitude 1.6, 5 miles east southeast of Elgin. Then finally, we had another one that was at 10 after 5 in the morning, a magnitude 1.8. So a lot of shaking going on across the Midlands. So why are we seeing these earthquakes? Well, the bottom line on the quakes is we have what's called intraplate quakes. The tremor occurs in the plate, not between the plates like we see along the West Coast and in California. And we typically see weak 3.0 magnitude or less earthquakes, and typically 15 to 20 per year normally, but we've seen a big burst of them since Christmas across the Midlands. So hopefully a little break from the earthquakes moving forward. Back to you.
So now the total is just up to about five in the last 24 hours, as we mentioned earlier in the show. The latest one happened just a few hours ago, just after midnight, in fact, with a preliminary 2.9 magnitude earthquake.